Oh, Peter, it's arrived. We've got one.
Got one what?
Our Kenyan baby. You remember, we sent off an advert in the paper, a doctor...
Oh, yes, wonderful. Let me see, let me see.
There you are.
Okay. Look.
Oh, how strange. His name's Jeffrey.
Oh, dear, I'd expected something slightly more ethnic-y.
Yes, I know. What's his surname? Does it say?
Menzies.
Oh, my God, he's not Scottish, is he?
True.
Let me have a look. Come here, let me see. Peter, that's Menethes.
Oh, Menethes.
Oh, that's much better. Oh, look, this tells us all about him. Jeffrey is an average boy. He's very cheerful. Oh, he's average.
Dear, look at his drawings. Dog, tree, lady. Cheerful, but obviously excessively stupid.
Oh, come on, he's only... Oh, he's 10. Oh, I thought we were getting a baby.
Oh, let's see the photograph. Oh, my God. Well, there's obviously been a dreadful mistake.
Oh, is he a cripple?
No, no, he's... Well, he's just... Well, see for yourself.
Oh. Oh, his hair's sort of not as curly as I expected it to be.
No, he doesn't look particularly foreign, does he?
Well, he's not really black.
Oh, my God. They've given us a Brazilian.
Undernourished.
Brazil doesn't need our money. It's all coffee, carnival and football. Marvellous way of life.
Okay, so he's not wearing any shoes, but it never did Pele any harm, did
exactly.
He?
I mean, is he any good at sport?
Well, it doesn't say. Oh, my God.
What?
It says we've got to write to him about crop rotation.
Oh, well, you can stuff that. How much are we paying to educate this dummy? I want a proper one. Get on the phone.
All right. Action Crisis Aid. Hello, Jennifer Wells here. Yes, there seems to have been a bit of a mistake. What we ordered was, yes, you seem to have sent us a rather healthy Brazilian adult, and what we were actually in the market for were... What? Oh, she's saying something about a Colombian.
Oh, no, no, no. That's... Give it to me, give it to me. Hello, Peter Wells here. Now, listen. A South American simply isn't on, okay? We want an African.
Yes, only flies in the desert.
Yes, have you got anyone left from the Band-Aid video? What? Oh, for heaven's sake, we're only trying to help. Look, all we want is a tiny, hungry African that we can feed up a bit and encourage to run in the Olympic Games. Not a corpulent giant who's going to witter on and on about crop rotation. Well, thank you. Well, if they don't want our money, let's see if we can't get a better deal with the NSPCC.
Exactly. What are we going to do about Jeffrey?
Oh, just write and tell him we're dead.